Hey everybody, this is RC, and welcome to another one of my game picks for E3 2017 here on GGRC. Now, I wasn't sure what to make of Far Cry 5 when they first announced it about a month ago. It definitely looked cool. I like the idea that it was staged in the United States. However, the whole bringing God thing into it felt like a gimmick when I first saw it. And now that they have these new trailers out here, it definitely seems like something that could happen. I mean, really, you know, what we're showing here is the first CG trailer here. This is apparently the leader of this like crazy religious cult, and then we're going to be jumping into a gameplay trailer right here in a moment. But what's really interesting, and I think I'm totally on board with this game now because, you know, it felt weird to have sort of a terrorist game set in the United States, and it felt weird at first because it's like, man, they're really, you know, picking on the whole religion thing and going pretty crazy with it. But once I saw these two trailers or whatever, I was kind of like, oh, I kind of get what they're going for here, because to me it felt like Far Cry has never been that serious of a series, and I thought that that's what they were going for when it was first announced, that they were trying to make a serious statement about religion, and I'm like, you know, Far Cry 5, like, you know, who are you to really say anything about anything, right? Because it's such a crazy, crazy series. But now that I've seen this, it's so violent. That's the thing about this game, is it's so damn violent. But these crazy people do exist. You know, these cultist people do exist. So I'm on board with this game, I think, now, too, because I'm like, you know what? I feel like I need to be a part of the crew that is going to be taking out these crazy assholes, because you don't want people like this coming into your town, right? You gotta take them out. And the amount of variety that's gonna be offered within this game just looks awesome. Now, I've sort of had a love-hate relationship with Far Cry over the years, which was another reason why I didn't jump on board with this immediately. I liked what I played of Far Cry over the years, but I never really finished the games. You know, I had Far Cry 3, I enjoyed what I played with it, but I never finished it. Never played 4. I ended up playing Primal, and I haven't finished that either, but I actually like that more than 3, which is interesting considering most people who are fans of Far Cry actually hate that game, it seems, but I thought it was pretty good. But here we jump into showing off some of the characters that are going to be in your crew, which is one of the things that I liked immediately about this game too, is that you're actually a crew of people trying to take out this cult, so it's not just a one-man army. I mean, you're going to be doing the most work of anybody. But, you know, you got somebody flying the plane, you got a sniper, you got a dog named Boomer who's going to help you take out enemies and bring guns to you. And this is when I was like, okay, the game's not as serious as I originally thought it was going to be. Once they had the song playing and they threw this trailer together and you're taking out these cultists this way and everything, I was glad to see that they still had the same old, like, silly sense of humor that they've had with these games all these years. And this just looks like a ton of fun. Look at that, exploding helicopters, taking out airplanes, running a guy over with a combine, chasing cows. This just looks like a lot of fun. But man, this is a super violent game, so man, it does look cool though. It looks like a lot of fun. So yeah, Far Cry 5, welcome to my list of game picks for E3 2017. Looks like a ton of fun, can't wait to check it out. Be sure to stay tuned to my channel for more E3 2017 coverage. Click the playlist on screen to see more right now.